Compound movements should be done before your isolation moves, because if you do it in the opposite order, you're only sacrificing your performance on the compound lifts. And even though the focus is about creating muscle growth and hypertrophy, we know that you're going to be able to drive muscle growth through an increase in strength. You're only as strong as your weakest link, and if your weakest link are fatigued first, you're not going to perform as good on your compound lifts.